Hello, today I'm going to get you set up with your MapleLearn account. First, navigate to the URL learn.maplesoft.com in your Chrome browser. Once at the website, click the Sign In button, then the Create Account button. Next, you'll be prompted for some information. I'm going to fill in my own information for this example. Next, you'll be instructed to go to your email. Once there, look for an email from Maplesoft. Be sure to check your spam and other folders if it's not in your main folder. As you can see here, I got an email from Maplesoft Member Services, and I can click Verify Email Address to complete setting up my account. Congratulations, you've set up your MapleLearn account. However, you won't have access to all the features of MapleLearn, such as sharing, publishing, and printing documents. You also won't have access to the full content gallery. To get full access, you can click the Buy Now button. Next, you'll be redirected to the following webpage. If you're a student, you may have received a code to access MapleLearn. If this is the case, enter your code where I'm entering my code. Now you'll be redirected to a page that'll ask for some personal information. I'm just going to enter my information. Now you should see a page thanking you for buying MapleLearn, and you can click this button to go to MapleLearn. Now you'll be redirected to MapleLearn, where you can open a new document. With your new document open, you can see in the top corner where it used to say Buy Now, there's a golden star indicating that you have unrestricted access to MapleLearn.